Welcome to Heather's Talents Toy Reviews. Today, we're opening up Despicable Me Minis. I found this at Dollarama for $3. I am wearing my Minion shirt. There is a hidden Minion down here below, and this is the ones that you can collect. This is for ages 5 and up. Find the ultra rare Jello Yellow Minions. This is series 1, and this is a 3-pack. So let's open it up and see who the mystery one is. Alright, so I have my handy dandy safety cutter. If you guys are looking, if you guys are toy reviewers, I would suggest picking up one of these because they are awesome to cut the packages open. If you're kids, have an adult help you do this. That should be open now. There you go. Oops. So they do have a checklist. This is from Moose Toys as well. And in parts, Dragon. This is not for ages 0 to 3 because there are small pieces. So let's take a look at the these here guys here. Oh, they are squishy. So I have this here guy. I will name them in the captions right now. Boom. And here is this one here as well. There you go. And here is my mystery one. Which they come with little stands. At least this one does. It is Agnes. I think it's Agnes. I'll leave her name in the captions right here. Cool. I am just putting her on. She is squishy. I'm definitely getting more of these here. Is it off? They do have a checklist. No, this is not a. This is Margot. I'm trying to find this one here. Nope. This one here is Snorkeling Minion. And it is a Minion. common. There is common, rare, ultra rare, special edition, limited edition, and ultra lost. Ultra lost? Okay. I am still trying to find this right here. Okay, it could be Hula Dancer Minion, and a blue is rare. Cool. There's Minions on Strike, Luau, Cheese Fest, more Minions, Golden Minions, Ultra Lost, Family, Puff Time, Vacation Minions, and Jail Minions. They do have a website, so that will be in the description down below as well. This is for ages 5 and up. I said that already. I haven't seen Despicable Me 3 yet, but I want to. These are super cute. Or is it the Minion movie? No, it's just Despicable Me. Huh. Anyway, my favorite one is this Marco. She's super cute and comes with a little stand. These here too did not come with a stand. No. They did not come with a stand, but I wish they did. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. I also like the Minions as well. I'm not supposed to say, cut, blah, blah, blah. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, if you guys liked this video, give the video a thumbs up. Please leave a friendly comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Bye. High five.